So, get that ad, circle it, and get on that phone. So I want at least 3, 4, 5, 6. I need 10 phones up at your ear. I'm going to give you 1 minute. I want to see 10 phones in your ear. Okay? 10 seconds.
Yeah. What was the address? Anything else on there? Hello, my name's Jose. I'm calling about the ad in the paper. Is your house still available, and are you the owner? What's your name? No, I'm not. Is this a good time to talk? Okay. Yes, I'm looking to buy the house. I apologize. It sounds like I caught you in the middle of something. Do I need to call you back, or are you okay? Okay. Great. Can you tell me a little bit about the house? Okay. Did you do all this work yourself? I said, did you do all the work yourself? Okay, sounds good. Why are you selling the house? Okay, great. Well, I'm an investor in the area that buys nice houses in nice areas. So it sounds like your house is the nicest house in the area. Is that correct? Alrighty. I don't know if this would work out for you, but if I could cover your payments for the next 2 or 3 years and then cash you out, is that something that you would be interested in talking about? Okay. Well, I could come by and look at the house. I have a time on Sunday around 1 p.m. Will that work for you? What's your address? Uh-huh. Mark. And what city is that? Van Nuys. And what was your name? Ben. All right, Ben. I'll see you on Sunday. All right, bye-bye.
Who had fun?
Desperation.
Who learned a little bit talking to sellers? Who has never talked to a for sale by owner before in their entire life? Raise your hand. Look, right, keep them up. High. Keep them up. Look, no, keep them up. Look at this. Count them. 1, 2, 3. We got 3 people that actually got out of their comfort zone. Angela, did you learn anything while you talking to these people? For you to pick up the phone, I'm not going to embarrass you. You look about 35, 39, 40, 42. Think about this. She's never ever picked up a phone and called a for sale by owner on the newspaper. What about it, Judy? Have you ever done that before? All these years on planet Earth, and she actually did something she never ever did before. How are you going to feel when you knock on a door?